stuff.
What's up with you guys?
How's everybody doing?
How y'all been?
I hope you've been good. You know,
we back.
We back with another video, man. Hey, look, I just want to start by saying thanks for the support. Thanks for the likes. Thanks for the comments. Thanks for the views.
Hey, y'all ran it up on the video.
I can't stop smiling, bro. We happy, man. We doing good. I hope y'all been doing great, though. But check this out. We back with another video to give you some advice to succeed.
Oh, yeah. To get you up out that friend zone.
We've been through a couple friend zone situations. So, you know, we thought we'd break off a little knowledge for you. And hopefully, this can help you out. And I think it will. So, let's go ahead and get into it.
You ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready, bro.
Let's get it, bro. Let's get it. Let's go ahead and start off right here.
So, we're going to tell you right here. This is how you know that you're in the friend zone.
Hold on. Beach Roof, I don't mean to cut you off. For the people who don't know what the friend zone is, because some niggas be delusional.
Tell them what the friend zone does.
I'm going to tell you what the friend zone is, all right? Ladies, this can apply to you too. So, check this out. All right. So, let's say you like this girl, right? I don't know how to get down into details, but I'm going to tell you personal experience how it goes down. You like this girl. I'll make it quick, too. You like this girl. You think she likes you. When you try to shoot your shot, she hits you with the, I just see you as a friend. I just see you as a brother.
I don't really see us as, you know, going to the next level.
I hate when they do that, bro. They be hurting my, like, you ain't got to get that deep shot. It just be like, just friends is cool
just
enough
for me. Just let me. Hey, quiet down. Everybody,
you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, though, bro, like,
yeah.
You got to be that rude with something. Not rude, but you got to be that straight
up. You
got
to be straight up, yeah.
If you give, you know what I'm saying, you give folks hints and stuff,
a little budge, and they're going to take that mountain road with
it. Yeah, bro. Yeah. So that's basically the definition of a friend zone right there. Nobody didn't know. And Beach and I came up with some points, and we're going to go ahead and just start it off right. You know, something like something to get you on with. Go ahead, Beach.
All right. So, point one. She wants to help you find other women. Not her. She ain't trying to help you get with her. She's trying to help you get with other women.
So, in that case, like, she probably be like, you be like, hey, we should go on a date, or we should, I hate when people say this, like, we should link up. She gonna be like, oh, I got a girl that will fit you perfect. If she hits you with that, bro,
You in the friend zone, bro.
And it's okay, bro. Look, it happens all the time. Because trust me, listen. I have a bad time of, like, planning stuff. Like, I want stuff in my head.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But when it don't go as planned,
it just messes up everything.
No, I feel like it messes up everything. Yeah, but when it don't go as planned, it's, like, even better type stuff.
It is. You know what I'm saying? When you try to plan things, it don't go right.
That's what I'm saying.
So you just got to go with the flow.
So check this out, though. If she wants to put you on with one of her homegirls or something, do it, bro.
Let it happen.
Do it.
But you know what I mean? Hey, sometimes you got to pick and choose.
I say, remember, pick who make you happy. But look, if you giving her shawty, her friend, some attention or whatever, she going to be like, man, I missed out on a good guy and all this.
She going to see it. She going
to
realize.
She going to realize what you lost. So look, if she try to put you in that direction, go ahead and go with it, bro. There's nothing wrong with, you know, switching it up. You feel me? Like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes the plans that we want in life isn't the plan that we need in life.
Hey, God got another route for you.
And you better follow that route. So, fool, number two, what's going on?
We're going to go to the next one. She always telling you that you're a good friend and a brother.
Oh, like a brother to her?
You like a brother to her. She don't see you any other way but a friend or a brother. How you feel about that?
Hey, man. Hey, it happens.
I done had it told
to
me.
It happens.
I done had it told
to
me before.
It can be good, though. It can be beneficial towards you, bro. Because, like, how can I say this? Like, let's say you have this girl, right? And mm-hmm. she tells you that. And she can be a wing woman, bro. I've had that happen before.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
And y'all just have that good platonic relationship.
And y'all can just hang out. And she putting you up on game on women.
Yeah, with women, or just anything in life.
Like something that you ain't got a perspective on because you're a guy.
She can put you.
Yeah.
She can open up. It's always, look, man, it's always good to have friends of, like, a different thinking mentality. You know what I'm saying?
Because,
you know, women are smarter, and I just feel like they're smarter, more powerful and shit. I'm not even going to lie. Women are smart.
We ain't just saying that.
I'm not just saying that. I feel like women are detectives. If you need some detective work done, if you trying to see if a girl that you trying to holler at is...
Or... No, never mind.
Okay, so like I would say you need some detective work done or something. Having that girl, like, friend, that stuff gonna work. Hey, man, don't be messing my carpet. Hey, up, bro. I got the carpet up.
Relax.
But, yeah, man, look. Don't see it as a negative. I'm trying to be positive about everything. If they see you as his brother, then just treat her like a sister. Simple as that. And then maybe one day something happens. Oh, yeah.
Hey, sometimes, you know, things go one way and go another.
And I say be patient with it. Just be patient.
You always got to be patient.
Be patient.
Hey, don't wait too long, don't bro. Wait too don't
long.
Wait too long.
Don't wait too long, brother.
Sometimes you got to let it go.
I'm telling you.
Let it go. All right. She asked you to do boyfriend things, and you're not the boyfriend.
Yeah. That kind of falls into the last one we did, too, because, like...
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, how we were saying, like, y'all can be friends and stuff.
And friends, but y'all going on, you know, not really dates, but it's friendly dates. Y'all just being friends. Like, you doing the necessary things of, like, a boyfriend, but you ain't, you know, reaping the benefits of it.
And you got to be careful with that, too, because sometimes girls will take advantage
of it. Oh, they'll take advantage of it and use you.
Men take advantage of women. This applies to you, too. Men will take advantage of you, too. So you got to be real careful with this point right here, because... You like them so much, like, you just feel like, oh, they're my person. I can do that for them. I want to be there for them. And they'll take advantage of that. And you'll be out here looking dumb if you do that. So you got to really know when to, like, you know, draw the line, set the boundary type joint. You know what I mean? Like, just be careful with that right there. Because that can be dangerous. Because I've done that before. So I'm not even going to lie. Like, I've stuck my neck out for someone who wasn't a guy.
That wasn't really up to
speed. And they took advantage of it. I knew that was dang, man.
Hey.
Be like that, though. Ain't nothing wrong. You live and learn. Just got to remember, live and learn.
Hey.
Don't be no sucker, though.
Don't be no simp, don't boy. Be no simp out here.
Hey.
For no girl that ain't trying to holler at you, bro.
Shit. I was about to say, I like being a simp sometimes.
Hey, sometimes, hey, it's Shoddy. Only right when she
Shoddy know who she is.
When she right for you. Yeah. She only simp for the right one.
Only simp for you. For lifers.
Hey,
go to the next point, man.
Go to the next one, man. She talked about other guys to you. If you ever had this happen, hey, just know you in the friend zone. And you deep in the friend zone, bro.
My G, that's ain't even friends. You family zone, bro.
Yeah.
If she hits your line and she's like, oh my gosh, I'm about to give a good name. Hold on, let me give a good name for that. Oh my gosh, Dimitri just gave me some bum ass dick, bro. If she hits you with that line, bro, pack it up.
You deep down in there, bro.
Pack it up, leave, adios, kick rock, shoot for the stars, bye-bye, see you on the other side, adios, I said that, bonjour, ciao. That whole idea of her wanting to get with you or you wanting to get with her is just done for, bro.
You stuck in the box, though. You 20 Christmas from now.
Oh, my God, bro. Bro, imagine a girl you like just be like, yo, I just got my back blown down. Oh, my God, it was great. That would hurt.
Hey, I would go home and cry, bro.
That would hurt, boy. What's that, Drake?
Hey, you know,
hurting deeply inside.
Boy, imagine just being out in public with her, bro, and then you just got to go the rest of the day and just acting like it ain't nothing wrong with you.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, bro, let's say she be like, oh, you trying to hang out? Like, yeah. You like, oh, yeah, oh, bro, yeah, you right? You looking fresh?
Oh,
she
yeah.
Pull up and y'all, and she tell you how she got her back blown out.
She pulled up just to tell you how she got her back blown out, bro. That ain't never happened to me, but hey.
That ain't never happened to me either, but
if that happened to you, bro, hey, you deep down there.
Oh my gosh, bro.
You stuck.
That would hurt. That would hurt a lot, bro. Hey. I'm not gonna lie to you.
And that's it. Bro.
That's pretty much it. We doing a little. We had a little short video.
We don't really
crazy.
Want to go too long.
You know, it's, you know the last one was what, like 48 minutes or something like that.
No, it was 16, bro. It was 16. Hey, I'm the chief editor.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I need to be playing. You know, Beach be editing all the videos. I don't know if y'all know all that, but Beach be editing all the videos. I kind of come up with the ideas, and Beach kind of throws in. What you trying to do? Hey, man, but this is the bread and butter right here. Let y'all know that. But check this out. We hit like 190 subscribers now. 200 subscribers. We're doing a raffle. We don't know what we're doing yet. We don't know what it is.
200
the show. But it's 200. Hey, let them 200 the show. But it's going to stop playing with me. Hey, you know. But listen, 200 subscribers, we got a little gift. We're gonna do like what, two
gifts.
We might feel a little generous, depending on the Patreon. I might do a little three gifts, you know what I'm saying?
How that YouTube money looking?
You know what I'm saying? So tune in for that. Subscribe, like, you know what I'm saying? Tell your friends about us. We back on track. Yeah. We had a little
hit the like button. Go ahead and comment for us. Hey,
share it. We still recording.
We still recording.
Hey, we still recording.